Boom, and we are back. Right where we left off, we just broke into this. Not broke in. Well, technically, yeah, we did break in. We broke into the main quarters of Henry Avery's hideout, and we noticed that a lot of stuff has been graffitied over. See, you can see thief, thief, thief. And all the stuff's toppled. It seemed like outside that there was like a struggle trying to figure out what happened. We could only make our best guesses. I say zombies, but that could be from Last of Us. Oh, here we go. Still a little bit of treasure.
What's this?
A
Old
dead sheet.
manifest. Lots of treasure.
Oh, okay, that's kind of cool. So that's kind of funny. It's like that looks like an accounting sheet, and it's funny because before, like the first ever written thing, we think it was like language, but it was actually accounting, because people needed to keep track of what it is that they owed each other. It's in the book Sapiens if you want to check that book out. It's a good book. But yeah, it was actually about accounting, not about recording your fairy tales. They only did that later when they're like, oh well, let's just pass accounting and let's just record what it is that we believe in.
Fancy clothes.
Ooh, is that
Got a
Henry Avery's
uniform.
sigil? That little pirate thing?
You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Or poor job because everyone's dead. Okay,
What the
so
hell happened here?
what are we looking for, dog? Oh, here we go.
Good question. What if maybe there's no treasure left? You know, they spend it all on marble floors. So the colonists find out their money's gone and they get pissed.
And maybe so.
That would not be good.
Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days.
Good, good, yeah. I wonder if we did that in a different order, would the book have switched up? It's like that old Matrix line, you know. Would it have happened even if I hadn't said anything? Okay, where are we going? There we go. Thanks, guys.
Hey Nathan, check it out.
Would have
What
never
do you got?
guessed.
Libertalian money.
Says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look.
Thief?
Here's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves.
Huh, clever.
Pirates will be pirates, right?
Oh, it's kind of like people in Wall Street,
will
dog.
Be pirates.
Are the modern day pirates not freelancers, but Wall Street people?
Huh.
Legal stealing? What?
I know where they moved it.
And check out
what?
that,
Where?
The Big Short. Good movie, Big Short. How do
you
know
map.
That?
Yeah. Right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
Wow. Impressive.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Oh, yeah, keep that for sure. Well, you're in New Devon, okay?
Now,
what about old Devin?
How do we get up there?
Okay, well, how are we gonna... There it is. This thing. Can't possibly...
I got an idea. Give me a hand with this.
Okay. Oh, it's you? Find ally. Oh, I really thought it was gonna be me who figured that out.
Okay, ready?
What?
Okay, that's step one. Step two.
How'd you figure that out?
Good idea. I'm surprised. Just take the compliment. Oh, nice one, Tarzan.
Got that Tarzan skill. We go up? Yes, we
go
up.
Excuse me. Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Oh, guess we're not going that way. Which way are we going?
All right. Up we go.
I'm shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Whoops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Perfect.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Hey, what? Swing around, sir. Or no, just climb up?
Yeah, climb up.
That makes more sense.
Sam?
Yeah?
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Haha. Just about there.
Sure is excited.
What the? Going higher?
Hey, can you get me up there?
Oh, it was you. Well, how are we gonna do that?
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Boom. Picked him up. Watch out. Let's see, he's gonna kick right. This.
Stand back. Here you
go. I wonder what would happen if I stood underneath. He just like dies. How does that work? You know? Holy crow.
Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Why do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Well, Robin Hoodness.
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts.
Oh, jeez, look at that. That's awesome. It reminds me of Machu Picchu. Huh, that's pretty sick. That's pretty sick. Okay, let's go.
How long you figure it'll take us to get the new Devin?
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
Wait, what? Where are we going, guys? Where are we going? Won't let me press. Won't let me press the button. Okay. Oh, okay. What the hell? You could have died, sir.
You're right. Yeah. Come on. Go to this window. Stop him down. Boom. Jesus.
What? You for sure will die.
Where are you? It's out here. Come on. Look out. Oh, shit. Jesus, that was close. Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really?
Truth.
What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick.
Don't wait, just go.
Oh, no. That was craziness.
Nathan. Nathan. Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go. Now!
Run, run, run. Gingerbread man. Oh, crap.
Assholes. Sam! Come on, up here! Climb up the rope!
Here, get over here!
Oh, this should be fun. Ah, great.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wow, blatant disregard for historical stuff. Come on, where's your other gun? Oh, okay, we're running. Artifacts. That's what I was thinking about. Okay. Historical artifacts. Oh my! What are you doing with your life? You would have definitely been split open. Wow, okay. How are we doing this? How are we doing this? How are we? We're doing it like that. Damn shoreline, yo.
Try this again.
Where are we going though? There? Wow, it's so silent now. Oops. I wonder if you can get, like, shell-shocked. Oh, what? Shell-shocked right now. There we go. Oh! How'd she beat everyone?
Okay, wait.
Judo throw.
Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a Drake. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk.
I'm not falling for that again. Oh. Damn. For her, not
okay,
for me.
That was a bit rougher than expected. I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Oh, double trouble. Double dragon time.
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time.
Oh, what a scratch on her chin.
Myself.
God damn it. Go!
Oh, look at that. Oh, man. Taekwondo expert over here.
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
Wow, that's like fierce.
Get fucked.
We just talk about this.
Ooh, groin shot. Jiu-jitsu. Oh my goodness. should have just, like, gotten back control. Where am I going, yo? We're gonna jump from the top? It's like a Captain America punch. Oh, there's the gun. Get it. Get it. Oh, rib shot. Oh no, game over.
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate?
That's an interesting gun.
Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! It's done!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey!
Oh, pistol whip.
You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Where's some good boots?
Oh, a deal. Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out.
What? Oh, no. Twisted tales. Twisted tales.
Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second.
Twisted tales. Hurts.
Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate.
Wow.
He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what?
2 years.
He did it all with me.
No.
Okay.
No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Oh, cold.
Maybe. Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Couldn't do it, so he tricked his brother.
This treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
The drums.
Hey, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Ruth,
good one.
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue.
and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
Oh.
No, you're right.
She's in the like.
You're half right.
Oh, no.
I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're
making
a mistake.
Wait,
don't listen.
Oh, dang. You got hit in the face, dog. How'd you survive that? How do you not have cauliflower ears?
Nate! Hey! Nate!
How is that gash not bigger than it should be? How is your heart not broken? Sad. Oh.
There
cool.
It is.
Flashback.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home.
Oh, yeah. But let's get her mom's stuff back. Oh, yeah.
Here we are.
Whoa.
16.
Where do we even start?
The brothers. Drake. That's pretty funny. Well, all right. Obviously.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking the window.
Pretty sure the front door will be locked.
Fingerprints.
It was worth a try.
Let's look around back, huh?
Wow, this would be a really cool movie. Like, they are making one, but just be really cool to see it come to fruition. Well,
okay.
It's not gonna work.
Give me your hand.
What? Where are you? Bro. Where'd you go, bro? I heard, give me your hand. We somehow find. Okay, fellas, we're lost. Okay. Over here? He doesn't know how to climb yet. Okay. Oh, there. Oh, jeez, guys. I knew it'd be over there. Sad life.
All right, there you go.
Here, follow me.
Cool stuff. Me first. Nope, can't even get in.
Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Well, here. I brought a spare.
Oh, look at that. He's got rolled up pants.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
That's what happens if you
just
can't afford a hem.
Any books, journals. Any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here.
Who is this person? Oh, some Asian looking fellow, Japanese maybe? Okay.
Oh,
Nope.
More sleeping bags.
Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
Well, it's too late now. They're gonna know that this place has been broken into.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place.
Who's your mom? University professor? Like, what's going on? Oh, off-white leather binding.
White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
Yeah, flip it.
No.
Oh, it's Kyoto. Oh, I was right. Japanese. Kyoto University. It's cool. Billiards. Wow, it's like a hoarder.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah. It's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is, right?
Right. Those rolled up pants. Okay, where are we going? Through.
Fudge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! Push!
Push! Holy.
What the hell?
Egyptian, okay.
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
This guy's got a museum in his house.
Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses.
Sarcophagi. You know it's octopuses, not octopi?
This is real.
Learned that plan HQ.
What is this place?
Savage question.
Well, let's go find out.
Okay, where are we going, sir?
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
Oh. Greek? Calling it.
And you recognize that one?
Aphrodite?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. Buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
This place is like a damn museum.
Yep.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Okay, here's the dude's clothes. Yep. Maybe he's the treasure hunter.
There's another one. Nope.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was.
Wine, okay. He's a wine connoisseur. Yeah, so maybe get influenced by this guy.
Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston, come on!
Nice.
I don't know who that is. Okay, this guy's got a globe.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Rome, again.
Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Ooh, let's go to Moscow.
I wouldn't go there.
Yeah, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Okay, what is this?
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa.
Oh.
Hey, check it out.
Now that's Roman. Nero. Hail Nero. The crazy one.
Fertility totems.
Are you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
funny.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
This is a full-on museum.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Chinese,
looks like it's been a long time since imperial the last
one, though. Okay, so now we're here. So where are we going?
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
These is just not working. Ooh. Okay.
I really don't think the journals are here.
Going in the room.
Huh. It's, freaking, Lara Croft.
A dragon gone. Looks like it's from Southeast Asia.
Nice.
Wow. Oh, are we in Croft Manor? What?
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really? Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake.
What? What do you mean?
Fake or not, this looks like a first edition.
Are you serious? This place, man. Wow.
Want to take it with you?
Nah. It'll just disintegrate in my backpack.
Pirates was spelled with a Y. That's interesting.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got, then.
Are you kidding me? I'm an OG. Yeah, how are you gonna climb this, then? Oh, alright, that's what we're gonna do. Oh.
Alright, you ready? Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here. A smile, all right?
Oh, is that in the...
Don't lose it.
Bag, remember? Not bag, it was in... in his attic, right? It's pretty awesome. How many shakes we gotta make to get to the center of it? We good? Three more. One more. Okay. All right. Peace out, homie.
Okay. Up here.
Oh, what the hell? I was really wrong. Oh. Right. Ooh, two dragons. Symbolizing, protection. And good luck.
Yeah, check this out.
I can't, bro. I'm at the top. There we go. This is why you should always make vents in your house that are smaller than the size of people.
It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
Or maybe they need these vents to be this size because people need to get in here to clean. Ooh, ankles.
All right. Okay. I'm in. Codeine. Lots of painkillers.
Codeine, okay.
It's locked from this side, too.
And look around. Is there a key nearby?
No, but there's this letter. I'm not gonna read that. Oh, okay. Japanese husband, Caucasian wife.
Got it.
That's an old school key. Holy. Oh, that's old school TV as well.
So, anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Alright, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
At least you got the key now. All right, let's see.
Wow.
Journals galore.
Whoa, okay.
Well, let's see what we find.
That's pretty cool.
Whoa.
Got something?
Oh, this is why he keeps journals, bro. Those things that he brings with him. His mom did it. What would it say? Cassandra Morgan? Huh? So he's Nathan Morgan.
Which is a paradise.
And blah, 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 blah. We ain't gonna read this. Henry Avery.
Henry Avery. Gunsway Heist.
Huh. This has been embedded in their brains for like ever.
What do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. That's definitely mom's handwriting. Put up your hands.
Oh, snap.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey,
okay, relax, fellas.
Give me my journal.
All right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan.
Sorry ain't gonna cut it, son.
So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Wow.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on. You're not going to shoot us.
No harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
Really?
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Who is your mom?
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's voice.
Ooh, Nathan Morgan.
Hi.
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
Well, those are gonna give you cancer. Maybe that's why he starts smoking. Because she influenced him. What do you know about our mother?
You tell us, please. She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed, I'm a collector of sorts.
My name's Lara Croft.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met.
Huh.
We could have accomplished so much together.
Historians are like detectives. Piecing stuff together. Listen.
I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement.
Oh, Sic Parvis Magna. Whoa.
Sic Parvis Magna.
And everything's tied Goodness together.
Small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Yeah, Latin and historical figures.
Oh, he was trying
Those
to,
dinner conversations. We were, a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories?
Drake's trying
Sir
to,
Drake and his heirs.
Appease his mother.
Sir Francis
from
Drake
episode 1
heirs.
To 3.
That's what history tells us.
Yeah, there is where, this is the impetus. That's where it began.
Otherwise.
Then he finds it in
Learning that old pirate
episode 1.
Just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. As much yours as it is mine.
Oh, and he studied it. That's why he was in Columbia.
One day you'll be able to finish what she started.
In episode 3. Yeah, he did. That's why he was so obsessed with it.
We're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out. Hmm?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, game over.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Burned into psychology at a young age. It's crazy.
Are you okay?
Snap.
Holy shit.
That was your way out from the police?
Hey.
Sam?
Oh, snap.
Khalid, you all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
You can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. All right, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Sam?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. Window, come on.
Oh snap.
Okay.
Oh snap.
You check up there. You come with me. Stop that.
Hurry.
Wait up.
How are two boys gonna best in the police department? I don't know. Oh. Biggest jump ever.
Careful.
I haven't heard back from the guys inside.
What the? Guys.
Sam,
I got you. Just jump.
Here we go.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
We're gonna hide in the chimney? You get stuck? That'd be pretty funny. Oh, that's a lot of police.
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
One juvenile. How do you know it's one juvenile?
Okay.
Nathan, is that all right?
Two juveniles.
Run for it.
Oh, I've had experience with this. One adult.
Shit.
heck this way! Go, go, go!
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Down on the ground, hands on your head. Gotcha.
Oh shit.
Come on. Run. Stop, goddammit. Nathan, over here.
Well, it's pretty intense. Hey, look, run. We found our way out. Oh, yes.
On the bike. Now, come on.
Go.
All right, hold on tight.
Hold, and hold your brother and knock the back of that thing. Oh, nice. They got away. I really thought one of them was going to go to juvie.
I'd say we're clear. But we catch our breath for a second.
Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey. Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was some... sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad. But there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Ooh. Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan? Back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady.
I don't think so. You're like 5, bro. Here.
I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this... Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name... Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious.
Oh,
you?
This is where it all began.
For this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. What do you say?
Let's do
Nathan
it.
Nathan Drake.
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
Gnarly cut.
You know, for a while, it felt like. If we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together.
That's funny.
And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that.
How did Elena find you?
That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything.
Funny.
But...
It's a start.
It's a lot.
Oh.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Truth.
Yeah.
So is she as good as him then?
I'm
what's going on?
I didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh.
That makes sense.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive. Par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Ooh.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're going to need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Forget it. We don't need it.
Ooh.
An Alcazar.
No, there is no Alcazar.
Double ooh.
Don't bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me.
Oh.
Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Ooh.
Right.
Say sorry, bro. Just say sorry.
Come on. I got us a ride.
All right,
so,
cool.
We're headed to the northern side of the
17.
Island.
17.
Home to the founders of Libertalia.
For better or worse.
That's where Rafe was taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
So I think that is where we'll end it for today. I tried to do a little bit of a run to see if we could finish it up, you know, but it's actually seeming a lot longer than I thought it would be. We got 5 more chapters. I believe I saw it was like 22 chapters online. Till next time, let's wrap this up hopefully within the next 2. Till next time, stay hungry, stay lucky, like this dude. Take it easy. Bye-bye.